you can't be the man of the family. All you know is to clean. You can't turn your life upside down like your meter. You have a girl child to raise. These were the statements, the questions, the allegations that the world put up on me, on us. There were positive things said, but most were to undermine our potential. But I had a dream that helped me overgrow these allegations, these stereotypes. A dream to find a perfect place for my family, a house of my own. A place where the air wouldn't have a faulty smell, where water would be fresh. A place for our children to grow. A society for them to adapt into a new life. For a moment, I had started to believe that all this is just going to remain a dream. Because everywhere we went, for just some finance which would prevent my family from living the lifestyle I did, all we would see was rejection. They wouldn't see the kind of hard work we did. All they could see was the kind of work I do. I tried explaining to all of them that the last thing I would want is for you to be at my doorstep asking for money. Because my kids are going to be home. And pride is the only thing that I can ever pass on to them. But none of this ever mattered to anyone. The only thing that I heard was, "No. Sorry, it's too huge a risk. You don't have the proper papers." Until the day came when the sun rose far east to overpower the darkness, to give a hope for this dream of mine. A day when Kush Housing Finance came into our life. Because they don't finance papers. They finance people.
We are not the normal finance company like every other finance company is doing that. They want to fund up people who are already having a set pattern of income, and let's say people are working for Infosys or people are working for Reliance. It's very easy to fund them, finance them. We are doing different. We are doing it in a different manner. We want to finance a vegetable vendor. We want to finance any grocery shop owner. We want to finance a nurse. We want to finance a security guard. We are trying to figure out set pattern in their income, which can be from informal segment.
In just 3 months, our company has grown from 2 branches to 6 branches, and they all are collectively working very hard, and in next 3 months I would say it will go from 6 to 12. And maybe in 3 years' time, we would have 30 branches all across India, which is really commendable. And I would say the kind of happiness people who are associated with us will have, seeing the kind of growth this company is making, will also have a very, very impactful happiness, like, because they are achieving what the company is targeting. So for them, that happiness is what even we are looking out for.
We are here to spread happiness. At the same time, I would say our underwriting should not be a riskier one. But we believe in these people, we want to serve these people, we want to cater these people. And probably in the next 3 years, I want to see at least 5 to 7,000 happy families.